We're still a bit away from the players thinking about silverware and medals, but we are getting to the stage where the competition becomes really serious in this round of 16.
Yeah, it's going to be interesting whether it's an open attacking match or whether it becomes a cagey affair. I hope it's not the latter, but it might just be.
What is this game going to bring us? We'll find out now. We're off for the first half.
The lineup for the home side, Jack Butland starts in goal. Kyle Walker starts with Luke Shaw as the fullbacks, Mateo Kovacic. place with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch.
Exciting looking attack with three forwards.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Cuadrado! He's tackled well. It was a good challenge. It's led to a corner.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
And that will be a throw.
And Ronaldo. In quickly.
Here's Casemiro. Attacking now.
Just working away to try and find an opening. It's a good ball. It could be in.
It's Bakka. Eric Bailly.
There's good progress with this attack.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Here's Alexandro.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Great interception.
That's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Defence squeezed, they knew they'd caught their man off.
Here's Alexandro. Hamsik.
On the attack here.
It's Bakka.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
He's one short of a milestone today. He's on 49 goals. I wonder whether the 50th will come in this match.
Yeah, we'll soon find out. I'm sure he knows as well about the milestone he's on the brink of.
Here's Alexandro.
Souza. Good reading of the play by the defender.
He thought he might have connected a bit better than that. It's a simple save in the end from the long shot.
He's got his shot off now.
Very close to giving them the lead. Another turnover in play here with that interception.
Conte.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. And that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Crisp defending there. It's
looking good, this move.
It will be a kick for the goalkeeper, goal kick.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Raja Nainggolan. Hamsik. Souza.
Possession given away once more. Mateo Kovacic. Here's Casemiro.
He went in well.
Bakka! Got in the way.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Cut out by the defender.
Hamsik. Raja Nainggolan.
Carlos Bakka.
Very good passing from this team.
And they're going to start from the back because it's a back pass to the keeper. Just a flick on with the header. They've kept possession. Here's Alexandro.
Some potential in this move.
There's the ball in. Very much in free kick territory. This foul.
Defender to it first.
Couldn't keep it in play. It's gone out for a throw.
Cuadrado. Raja Nainggolan.
Through pass.
Well, that looked promising. but he's been stopped. Hamsik
moving forward with some
shot on.
That's a good block. And a corner given by the referee. Punched away by the goalkeeper.
It's a good place to win the ball here. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Found his teammate well.
Souza! And they've scored, they've taken the lead.
Great time to score, right on the half-time whistle.
And that'll make the opposition think they were cruising a little bit there.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. And we're hearing there will be 3 added minutes here. Carlos Bacca looking for an opening with some good control build-up. In quickly.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
That's half-time at 1-0. They thought they were going to go in at half-time, Alan, level, but they've gone in with the lead now.
Yeah, half a few chances, but, you know, the one that was taken could give them a decisive advantage.
And the referee has blown, and the second half is now in progress. Good forward play from them.
Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
A real chance here.
The shot gets blocked. And Ronaldo. That's going to be a free kick. Keeper can collect this one.
His teammates will thank him for that.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, and what a good time to score.
Hamsik! He tried his luck, but his luck was out.
Looking good, this move.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Conte. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Hamsik. Carlos Bacca. A timely challenge. Mateo Kovacic. Here's a chance to attack. Very weak challenge. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Promising build. Up until that challenge. Well, the game can be influenced so often by substitutes. The home team are going to perhaps gamble on that working for them now. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Well, that looked dangerous until he made the interception. Conte. That's gone out for a throw-in. That will be a free kick. Defender to it first. On the attack here. Good pass, getting it forward.
To bring them level.
Desperately unlucky. It would have leveled the scores. Cuadrado. Good defending. ...20 minutes now remaining. Possession isn't everything in football. You can have considerably less and still win, but at the moment neither side dominating the use of the ball.
No, they're not. We've seen some good passing moves, to be fair. It's not been possession for possession's sake.
Got the tackle in. Hamsik. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it. Solza! He's just put it off target, just wide of that post.
Well, his teammates were convinced he was going to score there, I think.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Van Dijk. Conte. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. A timely challenge. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Raja Nainggolan. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Very impressive, the support for this team. If only the team could be quite so impressive themselves.
Yeah, they're doing their bit, the supporters, they really are. So, I just wonder whether he can transfer onto those...
Ronaldo! Good try! It's the post, though. On the clock showing 9 minutes left to play. Possession in the midfield area. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. The pass not completed, really. Supporting player alongside.
Surely, and he's put it away.
Well, that's a landmark for any player, Martin. 50 goals for his club, and not a bad one at that.
the side you just cannot write off. They keep on going.
Yeah, they're a nightmare to play against. You think you're safe, but not against this lot.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Through pass. And here's the shot. Very good stop here. He can win it here. Don't you just love football? Late drama, and now they have the lead.
Well, no better time. I don't think there's any way back now for the opposition. That looks like the winner.
It's hardly going to be time to restart this with the lateness of the goal.
Perfect timing, that one.
Very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
One more opportunity to get an equaliser. And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. We could be in. Very little time to go. Another goal would wrap it up. They're torn between going for goal from the corner or just running down the clock. But if they score, that'll guarantee victory. We're starting to hear the away fans who haven't had too much to cheer in terms of the match. And now they're cheering.
Goes for it with a fist.
They blocked it then.
Kovacic!
It was a good opportunity. Well, there it is. Thank you.
The quarterfinal prospects have attracted everybody who could get a ticket, the lucky ones, to come and see this stage of the competition. Stadium absolutely packed, Alan.
Yeah, and I think that helps the players. The good players particularly respond to this kind of atmosphere. Quarterfinal match, they shouldn't need any G'ing up.
So this is how the hosts line up today. Jack Butland starts in goal. Luke Shaw starts with Kyle Walker in the...
And it's a header. And now the shot!
Regin Nainggolan. Got the tackle in. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Well, you want width and you want quality in the width, and probably they've got that with this new acquisition.
Well, I think so, and the one player that would be pleased to see him arrive is the centre-forward, because I think he can expect better service now from a lad that does swing in good crosses.
They should be able to play on a wider front now, Alan, shouldn't they, with the signing of this winger?
Yeah, they were a bit narrow, I thought, previously, so this will widen the pitch a bit. Should be a good addition.
Kyle Walker. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. And in he goes with the tackle. Chan. Conte. Emre Chan. There's good progress with this attack.
Shot up!
What a fine save! It will be a corner.
He's going to try his luck.
And here's the shot. Oh, well saved. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Mata. Attacking now. Good interception. Now, what is the referee going to do here? David Luiz. Now Sadio Mane. You don't see that so often. Just glided past him, effortless.
To put them in front.
I think he rushed his shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark. Regin Nainggolan. Oh, it could be dangerous. Oh, he's playing it back to the goalkeeper. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Impact with this goal.
Oh, the perfect start for the ladder. Didn't he take it well?
Well, this goal really reflects how they've been playing. The underdogs today, plenty of shots and now a scoring one.
Well, I think there's a lot of self-belief within the dressing room, even if a lot of us outside didn't fancy him too much at the start here.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Into the attacking third. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
Saw the goal and went for it.
always produces when the pressure's on.
Restarting at 2-0. Clever play on the ball. Now Anthony Martial. Here's Martial. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Kyle Walker. Could be dangerous.
Going for goal!
Mata.
Oh, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Here's Martial. Raja Nainggolan. Eric Bailly. Well, he needed to time that tackle well. It's cost a corner. Could have been worse if he got it wrong. He could lay it off to the supporting player. On the attack here.
It could be a chance.
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper.
Shot on.
Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Conte. Mata. In quickly. Mata. Three minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Conte. The whistle for half time. Change of ends, and the second half is underway. There's good progress with this attack. Good challenge. Emre Can. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Eder. Here's Williams. Well, this attack could have been a menace to it. Tackle goes in. Offside. The officials clearly in agreement. And that's a straightforward offside decision. Raja Nainggolan. Well, that looked dangerous until he made the interception. Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
He's going to try it!
That is a fantastic goal.
Well, they look pleased with themselves, and no wonder the way they stroked the ball about and created the finish, picked out the spare man in the box.
For the goalkeeper, another bad moment. Certainly not his first of the day.
He's just got to try and pick himself up now, Martin. There's still a game going on out there.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. Now Sadio Mane. Good forward play from them. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come.
Van Dijk. Chan. Excellent interception. Makes a challenge here. Possession given away once more. Substitute coming up for the away team. Conte made the challenge well. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. And the referee says, that's a free kick. Emre Can. Read the play well to intercept. Well, it was a foul and he's given the free kick. Emre Can. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Good defending. Mata. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Into the attacking third.
He's got his shot off now. He's kept it out.
That's no real test of Butland's abilities there. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
Here's Martial, trying to find an opening.
Shot's on here.
What a fine save. And this will be a goal kick.
David Luiz. Conte. 20 minutes now remaining.
Chan.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Could be a yellow card here for that foul.
The manager seeing a goal like that, real team effort, great understanding between those lads down there.
Even more nerves in this competition now, you feel, at the semi-final stage. Done so well to get here, but can be consigned really to oblivion if you lose a semi.
Yeah, it's a tantalising situation. The last thing you want to do is fall at this hurdle, so I'd be anxious not to give anything away.
The line-up for the home side.
Ralf Firmin starts in goal. Ome Toprak plays alongside Mark Bartra in the heart of defence. Thiago plays with Xabi Alonso in central midfield.
Exciting-looking attack with three forwards.
This could be it.
That's cut out. Werner. Xabi Alonso.
Good forward play from them. Good play. But they've lost the ball.
The break is definitely on.
He's in here, and here's the shot. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Well, it's a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. That's a good idea.
He's got his shot off now. Terrific stop.
Well, they're defending the corner now. They're lining up for it. Deflected out for a throw.
Attacking now.
Chan.
Tackle here. Good through pass.
And that will be a goal kick.
Toprak, Xabi Alonso, moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here.
Thiago, good interception. But he's threaded the...
This with a chance to go into the lead now.
Oh, good save. And he's clung onto the ball as well.
It's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here.
Emre Can.
Good challenge.
Oh, he's through.
The shot's off.
Oh, well saved. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead.
Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident, yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Chooses to punch here, the goalkeeper. Good technique. And the tackle there is successfully done. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Now Sadio Mane.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Shot on!
Corner now. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Bellarabi. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in.
That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
Through pass. to put them in front.
It's another goal for Martial, the young French forward, who is certainly leaving a big imprint on the match.
Touch of a maestro to just let that ball trundle on into the net.
Yeah, he's having a little chuckle to himself, and if you're talking about that, I'm sure to his teammates, he'd be proud of that one.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Now Sadio Mane. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
And now the shot! Well, he scored, and it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. It's a great spell for this team. 2 goals in rapid succession. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Here's Martial. Werner.
Coman. Won it back with an interception. And he could get away here.
And here's the shot. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Thiago. Trying to thread it through here. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes. It's Mane. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
They've opened them up here. Off the bar, back into play.
And here comes the counter-attack.
And it's a shot now.
And it's gone for a corner.
Defender to it first.
And the referee is blown for half-time.
Everything set for the second half.
He's coming forward with some danger. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Thiago.
It was good play until they got that challenge in.
The break is definitely on.
Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper. Running off the defender, but he's run offside.
He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
He's going to try it!
And the goalkeeper got across to it.
Now Van Dijk. It goes out wide again. In quickly. And shoots!
He's missed the target by quite a lot in the end.
Werner.
Could be dangerous.
Could pull one back here. Good stop by the goalkeeper.
That's gone behind, it'll be a corner.
Alonso's pass into the wider areas. They've got space to try and hit it now. Oh, well saved.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Very good stop here.
Referee has pointed for a corner.
Werner on the attack here.
That's very good link-up play.
And here's the shot.
Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle.
Luke Shaw.
That would be a throw.
Well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition.
It's Mane.
There's good progress with this attack.
Here's a chance. Going for goal.
In quickly. Here's Kingsley Coman.
Bellarabi.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Well, they're in a good position here. Werner.
Well, he's beaten his man.
Cut out the pass. Made the challenge well.
Now he's looking for support.
The shot's on!
Well, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him.
He was in the right place at the right time, just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Time ticking on, just over 15 minutes to go. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Ronaldo. He's coming forward with some danger.
Penalty, it had to be. No doubt in the referee's mind about the penalty, and also no doubt about the colour of the card, it's yellow.
Yeah, maybe a little bit relieved that he wasn't seeing red there, but...
That's a terrific penalty. Confidence personified with the penalty.
The way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score, so confident.
Given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway.
Bellarabi.
Here's Kingsley Coman.
Bellarabi.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
What wonderful chance,
and it's in the net for the goal. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
Goalkeeper's game is getting worse and worse.
Well, it's just one of those awful days at the office, Martin, that he will want to come to an end sooner rather than later here.
It's turning out to be a comfortable game, this 4-0. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Oh, he's through. Sent strongly. Now, Javi Alonso.
Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
Real chance.
And yet again, Mane is the main man for his side.
Well, this is rubbing salt in some pretty gaping wounds here.
Well, they just won't let up, will they? They're going to go to the final whistle.
Five nil, and the game underway again. Now Sadio Mane. It's Mane.
It's looking good, this move.
And now the shot. He's kept it out.
Well, they're keeping the pressure on with all these corners.
And won the ball well forward. Shots on here, and the goalkeeper got across to it.
Corner count rising.
Have a look at that, the corner count.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
What a good result for them. This run goes on in the FUT Champions Knockout Tournament, and they're into the final.
Hard just to see, maybe
through pass to put them in front.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
And now the shot. Could pull one back here. Good stop by the goalkeeper.
Terrific entertainment on offer here, I'm sure, as the game gets underway.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team.
Bernd Leno starts in goal. David Alaba starts with Lucas Piszczek on the fullback positions. Arturo Vidal starts with Renato Sanchez in central midfield.
We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Kyle Walker. Tackle here, and they've cut it out. Here's Walker. Got past his marker. Well, they're building steadily.
And shoots! It's in! It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal, and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Renato Sanchez.
Look how quick he reacted.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Was good progress with this attack. Here comes the cross. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Philip. It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away.
So today he makes his 50th appearance for the club.
Yeah, you have to say he's really developed into an important player for this club and for this...
Space for the shot! And it... It's a goal!
It's so hard to counter, Martin, that one, two-touch stuff. The understanding between this team, well, the opposition couldn't get near.
You have to be there to score it, and he ran in and got his reward, just couldn't miss.
No, it was the poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there, it took a little bit of instinct.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Well, good through ball. Philip. He might be through.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Arturo Vidal. Stopping the pass, getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Oh, chance! Wonderful finish! Well, they've taken the low route here and they've got themselves a goal well out of the keeper's reach. Well, they've increased their lead here, and that could just wrap up the match.
Yeah, the much better team out here today, and that scoreline reflects that.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead.
Piszczek. could be dangerous. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Wonderful chance! It's a goal!
Manager loves that kind of goal.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.